Good morning, guys. It is 5:57 a.m. right now. We got up early so we could partake in a walking safari. So we're gonna be joining them on the environmental walk. Well, see what that's like. After we did a safari by car yesterday, we're now going to walk for an hour and a half. I don't know if we're gonna see any animals. I have honestly no idea, but we'll just have to wait and see. Hasn't rained since we've gotten here. Now it's raining for our walking tour. I don't think we're gonna go through with that. But there's nobody here anyway, and we're supposed to meet 6 minutes ago, 7 minutes ago. I don't know if it's just my German punctuality versus the South African more relaxed attitude. But not sure if this is happening.
Oh, yeah, no. You know what? No, yeah, we can't give you your money back for that.
Okay, so we weren't entirely in love with the hotel. We have a couple of cooler hotels coming up. I think it was also after the first place we stayed at, this one just didn't seem nearly as glorious, and it was kind of like a fairly extensive downgrade. So now we booked another hotel for one night closer to the ocean. So we're driving in that direction right now. The drive is altogether about 6 hours, so it's going to be quite a bit of driving today. And then we're spending one night there, and then we have three more nights booked at what is called the Rhino Ridge Safari Lodge below Kruger. So we're hoping it's going to be a little bit less touristy, a little bit more intimate, a little bit more wild. For right now, we're just going to be spending the rest of the day pretty much in the car again, and then hopefully we won't have to drive around as much for the next few days. I had no idea that South Africa is that much nature, yes, but like if you close my eyes and put me someplace and open my eyes where we were on the road just now and ask me, where are you in the world? I could have easily guessed Canada, like so many forests, so much green, just fields, it was amazing. So the drive here was good. We're now at the new hotel. The room is right over here, back there. And I'm out here by a lake. In the morning, I think I want to go up there for the sunrise to get some photos. But for now, I'm hanging out. My mom is currently getting a massage. I'm gonna have my appointment in 25 minutes, so looking forward to that and relaxing. And I think we're not doing much more today.
The property is super pretty though. You got this little garden back there. I think I'm gonna take some photos around here. It's nice. It's very wide open.
But it's really funny when we checked in. It's actually a big group of German tourists that we're checking in. It feels like back home in Germany, but still kind of in paradise. Okay, never mind, I decided to walk out on the jetty right now. Wow, guys.
But also definitely beware of the crocodiles. I don't think I've ever walked past a sign like this.
And with some awesome African singing, we finished today's vlog. After the massage, it was super relaxed, just hung out for just a tiny bit, honestly, did a little bit of work, and then we already headed out to dinner. Tomorrow we're going, bye guys, good night, bye. We're going to our last stop, our last hotel, which we're gonna stay at for 3 nights. It's called Rhino Ridge Lodge. So I'm hoping we're gonna see a bunch of rhinos there. We're gonna stop by the beach tomorrow and hang out there. We're gonna have some, hopefully, fresh fish for lunch right by the ocean and try and catch some of those sun rays. So I need to work on that tan, because I'm white, pasty. Not as white anymore, but you know, anyway. So I'm gonna work on that, and then we're gonna check into the new hotel, which should be beautiful. There was two hotels that I was really excited about. One was the big ass house that we ended up staying in. If you didn't see that in the vlog, check that vlog out right here. Oh my God, my hand is weird. Here, check it out right there. And then the next one coming up. The ones in between were kind of like, oh, they're the best ones in the area that we wanted to stay in, that were still available. It's kind of like high season here right now, so it's a little bit difficult to get all the hotels that you want, even if there's a nice one, just to get a room that's not a trajillion dollars. So that's what tomorrow is gonna look like. Tune in again. Thank you so much for tuning in today. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you tomorrow. That was repetitive. Bye.